What up, gamers? T.U.G here. This is episode 25, the Ultimate Let's Play Fire Emblem. It's been about a week since I last recorded, but last time we finally found Lord Elbert, only to have him die on us. And now we're heading back from the Dread Isle, and we're going to see where our journey takes us next. So this chapter is called New Resolved. We've reached chapter 20. At last, Elliewood's long-awaited reunion with his father, as well as their painful farewell. After escaping the Dread Isle, they returned to the poor city of Badon. Elliewood remains silent for the duration of their passage. He sits cradling his father's cold hand as if to warm him back to life. Chapter 20, New Resolve. Ninian, are you feeling better?
Yes.
That's good. Long time no see, Nils. You've grown, haven't you?
Is it really you, Lindis? It seems like it's been so long.
Even though it's only been a year since I saw you last?
So much has happened since we left you and Kaelin.
Hey, care to talk about things the rest of us can follow?
Who's he?
This is Hector. He's Marques Oshia's brother. Don't let his attitude fool you. He acts mean, but he's decent enough.
Acts mean seems pretty mean to me.
And you might remember this one.
Yep, I remember. He's the man who helped Ninian.
You're Elbert's son, aren't you?
Your red hair, gentle eyes, and even voice. You're just like him.
Where did you meet my father?
At the Dragon's Gate. He set us free after we'd been captured.
We escaped in a small boat, but I was thrown out in a storm. When I woke up, I was back on Valor. For a time, I hid in the ruins by myself. Then, I sensed something really dangerous. When I raced to the Dragon's Gate, I saw everything.
Nils.
When we pulled Ninian from the boat, she'd lost her memory. I can't believe we brought her back, right back to her captors. What a horrible thing to do.
I'm sorry.
Leylin, you did nothing wrong. When Nils fell overboard, I didn't know what to do. I became lost within myself. If only I'd been stronger. All this could have been avoided. I am truly sorry.
Ninia's power is greater than mine, but it costs her physical and emotional strength.
Nurgle exploited that weakness.
Ninian, Nils...
Was he after you because you have the power to call dragons?
I think it's because we can open the Dragon's Gate.
Just calling them, Nurgle can do that on his own.
Are you serious?
Yes, but it requires a tremendous amount of quintessence.
Quintessence?
That's what Nurgle called it. The substance of the human spirit. Power. Energy. The essence of life itself.
Nurgle, he stole this quintessence.
What happens to those whose quintessence is stolen?
They die.
Neither Ninian nor I have that power.
Lin knows, we only have our special power.
Anyway, Nurgle needs to gather a large amount of quintessence, so he sent his henchman Ephidel to get close to Marcus Laus. He sought to plant the seeds of a war in Darren's power-hungry heart. To what end? It seems the quintessence in each person varies in strength. A person of strong mind and body has hundreds of times more energy than the average person. It sounds like there aren't many people like that, though. It took too long for Nurgle to find people with enough strength. Although it would take time, Nurgle said the easiest way to get that much quintessence was by starting a war. So we plan to make up for quality with quantity? Is that it?
Black-hearted fiend. Are all men nothing but pawns to him?
Ephidel brought Elbert to the Dragon's Gate. He said he found the ideal source that they had sought. Nurgle's plans for war had been stopped, and yet he was happy. He had taken so much energy from the night's traveling with Elbert. He was sure he'd even get better quintessence from Elbert.
Nils.
Oh, I'm sorry, Lord Elliewood.
It's alright.
When I found my father at the Dragon's Gate, I knew his knights were no longer alive.
Elliewood.
Your father told us that he had a son. He said you were blessed with natural fighting ability,
but he also told us you were compassionate and disdained fighting. He told us that his son would be a better ruler than he was. He told us that he would sooner sacrifice himself than see his home and legacy embroiled in the flames of war. That's... when we lost all hope at the Dragon's Gate, your father always spoke to us of happy things. Well, he mainly spoke of his cherished son and his dear wife, but Niggy and I, we loved him very much. His stories about his family, they saved us. Oh, father. Hector? We should let him be alone for a while. Sure. Come on, Niggy, Nils. As you say. Lord Elliewood? Niggy, I didn't see you. I'm sorry about before, I just needed some time to think. Should you be up? You've had a rough time. Your color is not very good, you should rest. Look at you, all scratches and bruises. You need to be properly taken care of. Why? Why was Lord Elbert so... Lord Elliewood, why were you both so kind to us? This is all my fault. These nightmares, all these terrible things. Nagin crying ill suits a girl of your beauty. I'm fine, please don't cry. I'm sorry, so sorry. There's something you must hear. You're not responsible for what happened to my father. You suffered as much as he did. Please don't punish yourself further. Lord Elliewood, what is it? Oh. Nagin? Enemies draw near. So what do we do now? I wonder what happened to Nurgle. Lord Elbert gave him a grievous wound when he stabbed him. His wounds would not kill him. That's what Lord Elbert said too. Do you know what he meant? Nurgle uses quintessence on himself as well. His wounds heal quickly. His body does not age. So he isn't human? If nothing else, he's... Ah! What is it? Call everyone! Enemies approach! Elliewood deserves a little more time to rest. Well then, we'll handle this ourselves, shall we? Here you all are. Ah! Elliewood! Listen, get ready for battle. I want to get this over with quickly to protect the villagers. Meet the enemy commander and drive them out of here. Hey, little guy, go hide in the village. No way, I can help you out. Nils, you really are a big help, but shouldn't you be with Nagin now? Alright. Let's go. Alright, so the object is to defeat Oleg, and it looks like we're also dealing with Fog of War. So let's have a look at our stuff here. I'm still 4-5-3-5-5 there. Tactician, still 3 stars. Augury for this one. This place makes my bones ache. You need to care for your elders, not take them to these horrible places. Oh yes, the augury. Yes. Tell us. This battle will be fought in darkness, so thieves are good. Torches or light-bringing staves are also good. Bow wielders, archers, or snipers should come along. Antitoxin, the sleep staff, those are heartening items. I can tell you nothing more. Okay. Thank you for the heads up. And now I will pick my units. Obviously, these 3 are coming along. They're telling me to bring a thief. I also have a Legault now to work with, aside from Matthew. He's just as good with stealing as the next guy, so I'm going to bring him along, because he is level 12. Rebecca, you're coming along. I'm going to probably want Priscilla. Get Kent. Kent. Oswin. They're not offering me a lot of options here, so... Maybe I'll let Kent rest this time. Because I believe there's also there's an arena in this one. So I'm going to bring Raven and Guy. And actually, you know what? Raven's going to sit out. I'll bring Guy, Lucius, and Kanas. Okay. So who has stuff they don't need? Okay, so let's get everything out of our inventories that we do not need. We don't need any door keys here.
Hector, get rid of that door key. Lynn, we're not gonna need those chest keys for this one. Rebecca, good. Again, get rid of the door keys, we don't need them. You're probably not gonna need the unlock staff for now. Do you have any other staffs? We can pick up another men's staff. So you know what, I'll take the men's staff and give the old one back. You're fine. I'm gonna go ahead and give that barrier staff to Priscilla. I'll carry the light rune on me just in case. Okay. Now for the guys that are not coming in, let's give that brave bow to Rebecca. Killing Edge, we will give to Guy. Let's see. Matthew's got a Lance Reaver, so I think we'll go ahead and give that to Elliewood. Because that rapier of his is almost dead. Yeah, did my best to try and take advantage of any killer weapons I could get. Problem was, I didn't really have a lot of money to work with, so I could only partially take care of those, take advantage of those secret shops that we had in the previous chapter. But I did pick up a couple things, like this killer axe. I'll go ahead and give it to Hector there. Lynn. Okay, well, it's got a halberd, but alright. Let's see. You're okay there. That, and I picked up a... Yeah, I picked up a killer lance. He can't use the silver lance yet, but that could definitely come in handy. So you're good. Anything else we can, give out. Got a lot. Oh yeah, well, let's sell this blue gem. Get a little bit more money. Oh yeah, Luna. I gotta give that to Kanas. So now he's got three black magics he can use. So he's well in good shape. But let's sell this blue gem. We can get $5,000 for it. I don't think I need to buy anything in this chapter. I think we're okay down the board. But it's good to have a little bit of money now, since I burned through quite a bit of it in the last chapter. What else can I... Is there anything else worthwhile taking? Got Fire and Thunder Magic. Might injure its wielder. That's, so you gotta be careful with that Devil Axe. Halberd could be good against mounted units, although I'm only bringing one axe user along with me here. So, I think we'll run with this for now. No, actually, I could give this to Marcus. I might start using Marcus soon. But anyways, let's have a look at the map. Now, I know there's quite a few places I gotta visit. We have an armory here. We have a vendor here. Oh, and I see a ballista down here. I don't think I don't see that. I think we can visit some of these villages to get items. I think there's like four villages we have to visit. I think they're all right here. And here's our arena. Maybe we'll actually get to see it in action this chapter here. Okay. Let's get in formation here. So we'll have you in the back. The only mounted unit I'm using right now is gonna be Priscilla. So my movement's going to be kind of limited. But you never know, it could come in handy. I have no clue who else to expect here, but the reason why I'm not bringing any of my flying units, Fiora and Florina are not coming along here, because we got these damn ballistas here. And obviously the boss is hiding in there somewhere. So Legault, do we have a torch or anything we can use? Let me get back to the menu here. By the way, what does this light room do? Device that blocks you from entering spaces. Okay, so that could block someone. Do we have any torches, though? Yes, we do. Let's go ahead and bring one. Alright. So, I think we're set. Actually, let me switch. Now, there was someone back there. Go with this formation. Alliance is at level 13. Nian, stop. Where are you going? I'm going to help. Well, no, you're not. You're still too weak. But I merely wish to help Lord Elliewood. Even if it's just a little. I stole his father's life from him. I know this will never make up for it. Nils, please. I understand. Give me your hands. Nils, I'll give you some of my power. You'll just get in the way if you go out like this. Nils, I'm sorry. Whew. That should do it. Help him for me, too. Thank you. So yeah, Nian's gonna actually join us. Lord Elliewood, Nian, you shouldn't be here. Please allow me to help. Help? I have no intention of making you fight. I'm no mere dancer. My dances today will help you. So she has a couple dances. She has the normal dance, which will do the same thing as what Nils could do with repeating a turn. But she also has this Ninny's Grace, that ring that we got back for her. I'm wrapped in some sort of energy. I used Ninny's Grace and danced for you, Lord Elliewood. It will only last a short while, but while it does, you are protected. Please allow me to remain at your side. Nian, of course, it'll make you feel better. Let's rejoin the battle. Don't leave my side. Okay. Mark, please tell me what you want me to do. I cannot fight, but I can aid with my dance. I ask for your understanding and assistance. Alright. Yeah, so let's have a quick look at her. The Nian's Grace will increase defense for a turn when you use it, and use up to 15 times. She's also got 3 elixirs on her for healing HP. So, before we start, let's create our suspend point. Let's dance. Alright. Got the longbow, so I can attack this guy right here. How far can the move? Okay. Up to there. Well, you go ahead and visit this village, Kanas. Why all the noise? It's the middle of the night. What? A fight? Are you going to do something? Really? Then, here, take this. It should aid you. It's a restore staff. It'll wake you from sleep and cure poison. Basically, it'll cure what's wrong and bring you back to normal. Now I'm tired. Why can't you people fight at a decent hour? Alright, so we just got a restore staff. I think we can give that to Priscilla. It's kind of out of range. But we'll go ahead and have Nian dance for her. Just do the normal dance. Allow her to get in better range to get some action in there. And also so we can pick up this staff from you here.
And I'll just use the barrier staff just, basically for experience, essentially. Because it doesn't matter how or what I use it for. If I use it, I'll get experience, and I need it any experience I can get. Alright. Now, is there anybody up here? There's someone waiting in the wings there, that's for sure. Okay. Let's start plowing the road here. One stab of the lance should put this guy away. One point away from leveling up. And I think I want to get Elliewood some action here too as well. He's got a bit of a defensive boost here, so let's go for it. We'll just use Steel Sword. And this Shine Magic's not going to do anything to me, even if it does hit. No damage. Yeah, let him come to Elliewood. He's got vengeance on his mind. And frankly, I don't blame him. We'll have Legault fire up a torch here. Let's light the road. Okay. So we got one there. This is where I should have brought the halberd. Well, let's see what happens if we go right up the middle. And Hunchy, go after Hector there. One mighty swing of the wolf bill takes him down. And we got another torch. We'll go ahead and send that back since we already got Legault with what he needs there. You're coming at me with a lance. That's just asking to die. Good job, Hector. Visit this house. Can't believe Badon's under attack. If only Fargus were here. Say, I've got something here that can use to buy some time. Set this light rune and it'll block the enemy's advance. Only thing is, it'll stop allies too, so watch your step. So we got another light rune. I don't usually use these. I'm just going to send it back to inventory. Let's get Kanas up here. I guess you can go and visit this house. Ah, those emerald eyes, that luscious blue hair. She was so beautiful, beautiful beyond words. If only I could see her again. A lovely knight of Ray searching for her lord. Wonder why she's a knight. A famed knight in me, that's a dream of a dream. Wow, you, I was just thinking out loud. You didn't hear anything, did you? Ah, you mustn't tell anyone. Promise me you mustn't. Too late. Okay. I'll have Elliewood take you out. Elliewood has some catching up to do, I think. Because he's only at, what, level 14 now? Okay. That's a good level up. Now, what I really need to do is get Rebecca over to one of those ballistas. Go ahead and bury your guy here. Basically quadrupling his resistance. This guy from here. I know the boss is around here, so I want to avoid that. I think we'll go ahead and send Hector up this way. Go ahead and light up another torch. Oh dear, we got Wyvern Riders.
And this is our first time seeing Wyvern Riders here. I just hope I haven't put anybody in mortal danger here. Alright, Minion. Help, Kanas get up a little closer here. I didn't do a safe state at the start of this turn, so I just gotta hope for the best. Otherwise, I'm gonna be going back two turns here, or back to the beginning, essentially. Alright. He's going after, Hector. Luckily, he missed. And a critical hit from Hector. Thank you very much. Just shy of a level up. Okay. And he's going after a guy here. Trying to go at me with a poison lance. Looks like guy lucked out there. Oh. Shine magic coming. This could hurt a bit. Hurt a little bit, but not a lot. Oh. Guy coming in from the rear. Okay, Rebecca. I need your help here. Minion, if you would. Dance for Rebecca. Before I move any further. You guys should reach him with a longbow. Go for it. Well, Lynn will have to finish him off then. I'm not going to bother with the vendors. I think they only have iron and steel items and nothing that we don't already have. So I'm not going to worry about the vendors at all. I do want to at least get some experience at the arena, though. Let's see what we can do against this guy. A little double lightning magic against this Wyvern. Lucius is going to get a level up. Pretty good. Why not? Boy, that came one round sooner. Guy levels up. Level 10 Myrmidon. I like that level up. Get Priscilla up here to do a little healing. Can't quite get up there. Let's see what you can do, Legault. Get a double hit. We got a Shine Tome. That could be good for Lucius. You'll cover this, Ballista. And a critical hit with a hand axe. Beautiful work, Hector. Level 13. Alright, let's see what you're going to do now. I'm going after Elliewood. I'm not surprised. Even though it didn't do any damage, that did poison Elliewood, so he is going to take a little bit of damage.
Now he's going after a guy with the hand axe. Only 12% accuracy, like that was going to hit. Okay. And this lightning's not going to do much. So yeah, Ellie Wood may take a little bit of damage from poison, but it's not going to be too much. I think there are, yeah, he only took 2 HP of damage. Get out of here. We'll have Lynn up the rear there. Let's get Rebecca closer to the action here. In case I'm able to take out one of those ballistas. She's in striking distance of a couple. Priscilla, can you reach Ellie Wood at all? No. Ellie Wood is going to fall back a little bit. And Priscilla, you can come in, do a restore, get rid of that poison. I'm also trying not to advance too quickly here, though I'm going to have Hector visit this village. You need special items to change classes. This item's different for different units, too. Cavaliers and knights need a knight crest. Folks skilled in magic and staves need a guiding ring. And wyvern riders and pegasus riders need this, an Elysian whip. You can have it, don't be shy now. It's not like I'll be able to use it. Now if I were a cute little pegasus knight, I'd use it in an instant. That'll be for Florina, when we get the opportunity to do so. And these are all vendors, armories. So you know what? Let's go ahead and check out the arena. Before I do anything, I am going to do a safe stay here. We'll have Guy visit the arena. 690 gold against a level 12 soldier with a lance. Fight until defeated. Press the B button to yield. Now, it is possible to die, so I got to be careful. Yeah, that not gonna happen. So instead, I'll have you take out this archer. Yeah. Got an antitoxin, okay. Well, Lucius, since you can't quite reach... you go into the arena. Right here. Pirate with an iron axe. Let's see what happens. Good work, Lucius. It's a win. And we get a little bit more money. And Lucius gets some experience as well. Now let's focus on taking these guys out. I think we'll have Kanas. What will be best? Well, Luna has a high chance to critical hit. No, let's go for it. Unfortunately, we're not getting a critical hit. That took some damage there. I think I want to have Oswin take this guy out before things get really hairy. Problem is, I'm going in against an axe user. But I was able to kill him anyway. Oswin gets a level up. You can come on down. Go ahead and light up another torch if you don't mind. Actually, you know what? Trade. Give Lucius that shine. And, yeah. Now use the torch. Okay, we're gonna have a... Lightning against Luna. And yeah, he's got 100% accuracy, but he's not going to be able to do any damage to me at all. So now Ninian can dance for you. And now you should be in range of that ballista. So anyone who's in sight is in the danger of getting hit by that ballista. Go ahead and ride it. Fortunately, no one's in range, so I kind of want to hold my ground, though, a little bit, because I believe the boss will advance on me, so I want to make sure I'm not in his striking range here. Yeah, he's right down here. This guy's, yeah. So as long as we stay against this wall, we should be good. Start laying waste to these guys. Start drawing some fire. We can go ahead and heal Kanas here. We're gonna get Priscilla a level up. Yeah, unfortunately, my healers cannot use the arena because they cannot fight. Unfortunate. The guy we're gonna send down here. Osmo, you hold ground here. And Hector, you can have the hand axe at the ready just in case they try something fancy. And Lucius, you want to take another stab at the arena? Going against the Wyvern Rider. I think this will work fine. I'll need three attacks to put him away. That's gotta hope. Well, I should win then. Will I take damage though? Yes, I will. But I will get the win at least. I wasn't gonna miss with 96% accuracy. Alright. Good job. More money. Yeah, he took a bit of a beating there, so gotta be careful. Now place Kanas behind Elliewood. Gonna get some backups here. Have you move forward a little bit? I'm gonna take out. No, go ahead and take this guy out. Now level up from the ballista for Miss Rebecca here. I keep remembering to do this. I keep forgetting. And Guy, you can go ahead and visit here. Hey, wasn't that Wyvern Rider that flew by here a while back? I want to know what Burn's Wyvern Riders are doing here. Are we under attack? Come on, do something. I've heard that Wyvern Riders are fast and really tough. Sure, arrows and magic can bring them down, but this will cause them trouble too. It's a Worm Slayer. Here, take care of them. And you know what? Guy could probably use that in case he does come face to face with one of those pesky wyverns. And Lucia's gonna need a mend here after that excellent battle in the arena, but he took quite a beating. And we'll dance for Rebecca. Soften this guy up a bit. Dropping like flies so far. Blood, I don't blame him. Okay, Lynn, you're actually already a good level, so I don't think we need to do anything with you. Let's go for another round, why don't we? Knight against the Iron Lance, so as long as I can hit him, I need 3 hits. And good, he missed me on that first shot, so that means I'm going to win this one. And not take a single lick of damage. Way to get Lucius leveled up a bit. Probably more coming down that way, so I kind of don't want to move yet. Plant a light room right here. Now, he won't be able to pass it, although a flying unit will probably be able to. And you have that hand axe ready, you just stay put. Because here they come. I see some more guys coming. Okay, before we do anything. Alright. Alright, Rebecca. Wyvern Riders. Please hit him. Come on, that was when I needed that. Maybe Kanashi can do something. Use Nosferatu 2 in case those archers come after you. Good work, Kanas. Draw some fire if you don't mind. You too, Hector. Go ahead and give a. See if Rebecca can take down that other Wyvern. Nene's gonna get her first level up. Not gonna be able to be a full kill, but do some decent damage.
let's see if Lucius can keep his hot streak going here. He should be able to. Lucius just eating him alive. And we're making some decent money as well. Let's light that last torch just to keep our vision up here. I think we visited all four of the villages I needed to. Oh, Oleg's coming up our way now. I was hoping to get a bit more arena work done, but it looks like Oleg is going to force my hand here. Unfortunately, my healer took a bit of damage as well. So we may have to stick and move here. Let's let you finish this guy off, Rebecca. A critical hit when we didn't need it. Figure. Go figure, right? Alright. Now before... Okay. Well, let's get Osram up there. Do some lick of damage there. I don't know if I'm going to be able to kill everybody, but... I want to take down as many as I can, because I do need to, I think I'm going to just have to go and take out, Oleg this turn, if at all possible, if I'm in range at all. Which, unfortunately, I don't think I am. So we're not endangering my other units here. You keep going at the arena here, Lucius. This should be an easy one for you. Oh, you're gonna get a critical hit. No movement wasted. Lucius level 11, kind of a weak level up, but whatever. We're getting money. Getting decent hits with any of these. Well, let's hope for a critical. Ask and thou shall receive. Now, if you could take this guy out. Got a hammer with 7% accuracy. It's just these two units then, huh? Let's see what happens. Oh, you're going after Lin. I don't know how smart that is. It ends here. Your journey is over and only oblivion awaits you. A one-hit KO? Really?
have to reload the suspend point then. Apparently, Lin's too weak to take that. Alright, we're taking this from the top. Are you gonna get just the single HP level up this time? Yes, you are. I gotta get Priscilla out of harm's way here. About a counterattack, at least. Only 80% accuracy. But if I get a double hit, that's good for me. There you go. Kanas levels up. Level 12 Shaman. And a decent level up at that. And yeah, he's out of range, so don't worry about him. Okay, you take this guy out. He actually hit me with 7% accuracy, you lucky son of a gun. Is that 2 HP gonna make the difference, though? Wolf bail this guy. I gotta get Legault out of harm's way here. Had to rescue my healer there. You know, you're just gonna stay put, Lin. Let's see what happens. Yeah, I had a hunch he was gonna go after Elliewood. Black Fang? I bring an invitation from my master, Nurgle. Return the children to me. Seems foolish to deliver the message. After all, I could take them both myself and go now. You'll never take them. This guy's packing a silver axe. That's why I was able to take out Lin in one shot there. That happened on my watch. Are you going after Ninian? Oh, Ninian took some damage. But she's still alive. That's the important thing. Yeah, unfortunately, I'm out of bolts for my ballista, but I can just go ahead and pop you twice here with my regular bow. I could have also gone down and got the other ballista, but I think we're in good shape now. Yeah, you two work together here. Thank you.
Wait, let's say one more shot at the arena, Lucius. Level 9 soldier, I think we can handle this. Lucius kicking ass. And we're over 10,000 gold now, so that's definitely going to help us out in the long run. Now, what can you... Can Kanas get over there? No, he can't. And you can only get there and deliver a... well, let's try it. Yeah, we already heard that. Good, he actually connected. So we got a little bit of experience out of that. I was hoping you get one more shot with that. Go with the... Let's see. Guess we're going with the rapier. Hopefully, we get a critical. Alright. We may get one more turn out of this. Everyone's just gonna stay put. Are you going after Lynn? Because you're a warrior, you can also use a bow as well. Okay. Up, two more knights. Alright, well, let's finish these guys off before I do anything. Suspend point. Alright. You can do some damage with some magic, so you might as well go ahead and do so. Build this guy. Didn't quite get the level up there. Well, Lucius, how about giving someone else a chance in the arena? Cavalier with an iron sword, okay. Gonna rely on his speed to get these double attacks here. Looks like he's gonna get a win here. And got out unscathed too. Trying to use all my units to the fullest I can here. Although if Priscilla stays out anymore, she's gonna fall to that. Let me see if I can. Maybe we'll give a guy one more shot at the arena. Why not? Every little bit helps, as I always say. Lance against sword. I'm not liking this matchup here. Well, he's hanging in there. Wow, how about that? He's doing it. May take some damage here, but he's gonna survive. Wow, great work, guy. Let's get a decent level up out of that, please. I'll take it. Hey, it's more gold in our pocket. I cannot complain about that. Let's get Oswin a kill here. Please hit him. There you go. In defeat, there's only death. Alright. I do want to get a nice armored unit, and Oswin will fit the build very nicely if I can get some good levels out of him, like that one right there. Alright, we'll call this chapter complete. Hey, are you okay? Sorry to worry you. You don't have to push yourself so. We'll have time for mourning when this is all finished. For now, in my father's name, I will do anything I can to stop Nurgle and protect our lands. I see. So what do you have in mind? We need to see Marcus Ostia. My brother? After all we've learned, we cannot tell him. We can't not tell him, can we? Sure, I guess. Hector, why that odd expression? Hector doesn't want to meet Lord Uther. He's been lax in contacting him and is afraid to face him, right? What? And how do you expect me to send him any messages while we're traipsing around the Isles like merchants on holiday? Haha, he's gonna be so mad. Come here. They're both in good spirits. It's a lot better than giving into despair, I suppose. Lord Elliewood, are you feeling better? Marcus, I'm fine. I know I worried you. About Lord Elbert. At my own discretion, I sent a messenger to Lady Eleonora. I see. Thank you, Marcus. That was well done. I thought she should know as soon as possible. The Marquess's final moments were so very noble. Lord Elliewood, Commander Marcus. Ah. Is that you, Isadora? I finally found you. I'm glad you're well. Isadora, what are you doing here? Don't tell me something's happened to Mother. No, Lady Eleonora as well. Do not worry. When word of Lord Elbert's death reached her yesterday, she said not a word. She merely gave her full attention to the messenger. Mother. Then she issued me orders without hesitation. She commanded I deliver this sword to Lord Elliewood and remain at his side. But the castle defense will be shorthanded. Lord Elliewood, please, understand your mother's feelings. Lord Elbert is not coming home. All your mother can do now is pray for your continued safety. Obey your father's dying wish. That is her message to you, and I have delivered it. Why not petition Ostia for reinforcements around to help ward Castle Foray? Good idea. I guess we'd ease my mother's fears and bow to her wishes. It's that thinking that makes you Lord Elliewood. Our vows are like nothing you've ever prepared for. Are you ready to face them, Isadora? Yes, I will serve with my very life. Mark, is something wrong? Oh, you were worried about me. I apologize for all this trouble. I'm fine now. I have my friends to lean on. Hector, Lindis, and you, Mark. Thanks to all of you, I'm getting stronger. I'm coming to believe that together we can overcome anything. Sonia. Limstella. You called Lord Nurgle? My wound needs time. It was a deep cut and my strength is not what it was. The man who did this to me is dead. I'd like his son's death as compensation. Sonia, you will use Brendan to move the Black Fang. I do not need mere underlings now. I need the four fangs. Hehe, leave it to me. I'll have them bow their heads to you, my lord. Limstella, I want you to gather me quintessence. For this injury to heal, I'll need much. You are the strongest of all my morphs. Kill all those who bear signs of great power. As you will. Alright, so Isadora will join us in the next episode, and I think we can pick up another couple of characters as well. Also, I would probably expect hour-long episodes from here on out, because these chapters are going to get a lot more trickier and a lot more story-oriented, so just give me a little heads up of what to expect in the coming episodes, and I believe this is going to be the final episode for this week. I believe this is going to be a Friday episode, so anyways, it's time to go ahead and call it quits. We now have our new resolve, and our journey will resume in the next episode. So until then, this is T.U.G. saying be smart, be safe, have fun. Later, gamers.